Next, we have a very special award this year. If we can have Officer Davis and his family come up, please. Officer Davis is here to accept the award on behalf of his partner, Jethro, who was killed in the line of duty in January. With him is his wife, Rachel, and his new partner, Tuko. The American Kennel Club Certificate of Valor. In recognition of exemplary service of dedicated K-9 teams to mankind, presented posthumously in cooperation with the Boardwalk Kennel Club on April 2nd, 2016. K-9 Jethro, a Canton, Ohio Police Department, handled by Officer Ryan Davis. Jethro, a German Shepherd dog, and his handler and family member, Officer Ryan Davis, served Canton, Ohio as a dedicated K-9 team. He became a loved member of the family, of the Davis family, at 8 weeks old. Jethro's career of service to the Canton community was tragically cut short when his team responded to a break-in at a local grocery store on January 9, 2016. Jethro confronted the suspect and was shot 3 times at close range before Officer Davis was able to subdue the perpetrator. On January 10, 2016, Jethro became the first canine from the Canton, Ohio Police Department to die in Ohio duty. This devoted worker and true hero was honored in a memorial service on what would have been his third birthday. On behalf of the Boardwalk Kennel Club, we're proud to present Officer Ryan Davis with a certificate of valor for K-9 Jethro. We have another honor here. It's a Valor Award. At the top of it is the Boardwalk Kennel Club logo, and it reads, Honors 2016 Valor Award, Canton, Ohio Police Department, K-9 Jethro. Handler Officer Ryan Davis, for recognition of exemplary and distinguished service, resulting in a confrontation with an armed suspect on January 9, 2016, where he later succumbed to his injuries, April 2nd, 2016. And one last thing for Officer Davis. We have a representative from Barbara Biggs here with us today. This gentleman right here, he provided a lot of our K-9 teams with the beds made by his company. He specifically made this one for Officer Davis and his new partner, K-9 Tuko. So we would like to thank Barbara Biggs on behalf of